welcome back to Mercy Mumbe 254. It has been a pleasure having you around. Thank you very much for watching my videos, liking, subscribing, and sharing. So for this week's episode, I'm just going to be catching up with my best friend. There's a previous video that we did about how we at some point lost touch, but right now we have
we are here, like
we have reunited and we are here and we are very excited that our paths crossed again. So if you have not watched that video, please head out and watch it. So today we just felt like having a very different kind of video. It's just a relaxed, chilled kind of video where we will just be talking about our pregnancy journeys and our marriage life and just basically transitioning from a little girl
to a mom
and kids, and how it has been navigating around the whole thing. So she's going to introduce herself and then now we will be catching up. So stay tuned, like, share, subscribe and comment. Yeah.
Hi guys. Yeah. I think by now sasa nimekuwa mwenyeji.
Ushakuwa mwenyeji wewe. You don't even need to introduce yourself. Yeah.
Because you know me. Yeah. And you'll be seeing more of me.
But for the sake of the new subscribers.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. And
so
the
they
new,
need to know.
Yeah. You can just introduce yourself.
So I'm Maureen, Mercy, best friend. Yeah.
Yeah.
And today we are here. We had done a video, but we didn't
finalize on the conversation.
Yeah.
So today we'll just be carrying on.
We carry on from what we, from where we had stopped.
I think that's so Maureen has a 4-year-old.
It's not four.
It's
she's
not
six.
Four.
She's six. Starting six on 16 this
oh
month.
Oh my God, six
she's
years.
6 years.
Okay, Maureen, surely. We were at the same time. Anyway, it's okay. Life happens.
Yeah.
And she got a kid before me. Elena is six.
She's turning six, like, in a few days.
Actually, this month.
In a few days. I think in a week time, she'll
week
be
time.
Six.
How is it, like, Kulea bringing up a six-year-old? Because, you know, mine
you
is
know,
only
girls
two
are just,
years.
Girls
are easy to raise.
And then you see me with with Eliana's, Jaikwana issues that you, Sasayam is doing is my issues, no.
Our is
just smooth.
It's smooth. The relationship. You don't know she's like your car, little
best friend. Yeah.
Like you can relate well compared to having a son.
A son.
I feel like sons can bond well with their dad.
But it's usually the other way. It's the other way around.
Yeah.
You need to be very close to him.
Yeah.
More than girls.
But I feel free na mimi more than
So
how has it been?
For me, it's John and me.
You've not undergone any challenges.
Yeah. Like, major marriages in Akongana, ups and downs. Apart from Izo, Mambotuza marriage. I think for today, we are supposed to tell you guys my pregnancy journey. How was mine? Yake ilikuwaje, kulea.
Tips on how to
postmortem, depression.
Yes, that one. Mine was crazy.
Yeah. Ivo, how was sasa after pregnancy, after ku give birth, how was life?
Mm.
She will tell me even pregnancy journey. How was everything? Kupata mtoi.
Yes.
Marriage life. You see those things.
So we're just going to just basically be catching up on what happened when we ill attemptly fall off.
Yeah, fall off.
Yeah, because of our lives really took a different turn.
Sasa mimi niko huku na ball, niko na mambo mingi,
job
nimeacha. For me, venye nilipata ball, nothing changed that sasa I can't go to work nini. So me continue going to work. Up to 6 months. I was failing, but I think niliona to keep myself busy.
Yeah.
So I worked up to 6 months. 6 months plus, I think nilikuwa tu nataka keep busy before ni kae. So 6 months, hey, nikaona hapana, tumbo yangu it needs to stay in the house.
And then it's actually recommendable. Most gynecologists tell you to just to stay rest. Active.
But I said I did stay in the house because he was up and down kushoto.
The last minute.
Like, I was up and down. Sijui nimeambiwa soko gani vitu kwa kali.
No, mimi.
So me and my friend tulikuwa wawili wenye tuliacha job pep time. Na mimba zetu zilikuwa like mtoto wake alizaliwa date 6. Eliana kazaliwa date 6.
Wow.
So they are wanashindania 10 days. Mm-hmm. So angeniambia ngawe kuna hii soko sijui nini. So me used to tembea na mimba wewe. Nipata niko sokoni nachagua manguo. Hey, kamkunji. So that is what I used to do. I didn't just sit in the house. I just am seated, no.
So, how did you discover you were pregnant?
Maybe what I didn't discover. You see, pressure, we were in a meeting. So, you know, meetings, that was your job.
Yes.
So, to go meeting, we were in a meeting, we were in a meeting, imagine you were on a board. Nikamwambia hata mimi. Imagine.
Nikamwambia. Like, uli discover, uli kusha jua.
No.
Period.
No, nothing.
Like, how did you know you were pregnant?
I don't know. Mimi hata I was joking. I was not.
You were joking.
I was joking. Nata you sick nikasema. Cause mimi nilikuwa when I met with my guy, alikuwa anataka mtoto. Mimi pia nilikuwa nataka mtoto. You get. Yeah, mimi nilikuwa nataka. I think I had baby fever and it clicked kabisa. Me I was very. I don't know.
Like, you think just what children will go to have mtoto.
I think that thing of you say kwetu everyone had a kid.
Oh.
Mimi ndio sikuwa nayo. So the pressure was pressuring kabisa.
Kwa hivyo ulipata mtu wiki, ulipata 24 mapema
sana. Mapema sana. It was I think 24, 23 hapo. Sasa mimi pressure ilikuwa imenijia hivi. You get?
Yeah.
So my friend akaniambia imagine mimi niko na born. I'm like hata mimi.
Ukuitafuta.
Yeah, I had. Mbaka you see, so my guy was sometimes an
ambo. Mbona unaniambia unatafuta ball?
I think nilikuambia masinga. Unless umesahau. Because mimi, I wanted. You see? So we had tried though, like, we moved in 3 months, but we spotted ball. I think when we
did. Mnangangana, mnapambana.
Mnapambana, baka it's like, kwani mina shoot nini blunt. So, sir, mimi you see, my friend, akiniambia ati, imagine mimi kwa mbago. Nikamambia ata mimi. I didn't mean it ati, I have it. I didn't know. Imagine you see, kun kabai kit si kapata ni kona bonus.
And initially, you know, before you moving in with him and wanting to get a kid, ulikuwa ndaini nini nishangwaje? Family planning.
No, me I never did this on my family planning.
I don't know me I did family planning.
Serious?
Yes, for around after before even moving in with him, I think I was dating someone else and I was sexually active. So I was using this shindano for every 3 months.
That one
it should have messed me bad because I stopped seeing my period for a very, very long time.
Yeah, that one in a stopishanga. Even
after it may expire, because I used to renew after every 3 months.
That one
after it expire, I still didn't see my period.
Really bad. That
Maka nikaanza kufreak out.
Ukatani,
nikaanza sasa kwenda nikiuliza. Nikitembea tu hivi nikienda job nikiona chemist na kimbia hapo na muuliza by the way.
I
think I went. Na wakati
yeye inakuanga hivyo ina messing period kabisa.
So kuna daktari mmoja mwenye he really freaked me out. Aliniambia ati now if ujiona period zako because it was for around I think 5 months.
Na una ball.
5 months na sina ball. Sikuwa nimeona period. So the doctor told me kuna wenye inapotenga kabisa na kabisa.
What?
Yes.
Yeah,
like, that you mean. This is not and then he's like, but that is where we advise you women to start using after your first child. Because it never happened and you will never get your period.
Yo, so me never. Maybe it's quite
funny. What do
you want to do? For me, I wanted a kid sasa after to me move in with the guy. Sasa hapo sasa unafanya family planning and then you need a kid.
No, so not sure. I still continued by the way.
Mimi sasa, mimi I didn't do family planning, but I did get pregnant your time to go na ye, you know. It took some time.
Okay.
So siku mimi hata, I don't know if mimba ilingia when. Just as siku nikiambia yo dem, I think hata mimi. So yo siku ndo nilipima na nikapata niko naye.
Kuna kume unaonyesha?
Mimi sasa, I think, si ilikuwa date 6. sasa hiyo date 6 ndio sasa mimi nikaanza kujoin kwa na ball juu unajua period juu ustop hata for some time
yes and then yeah
so ilikuwa date 6 baada ya month ni nini regular yeah so mimi nikaona tu ah itakam ndio hiyo so me was happy
ndio nilimwambia uko na ball job
ukaenda home kwa unaona nilikuwa nimeenda home December but maarufu ilikuwa imeanza kukataa like nilikuwa najipaka lotion nasikia hapana so nilikuwa najipaka mafuta ya ngombe so nikienda ushagari miss but hata akili yangu iniambia tiniko na boli maji
hata maarufu ilikuwa imeanza kukataa
so yeah, so nikaenda home hiyo December.
But for me that was a major symptom.
Yeah, but mimi acha I didn't take it serious. You know, so nimeenda home December. Si nimeenda home December. Juni nilijua niko na ball January hapo. Ni January ama ni February? I think around hapo. So nilikuwa nimeenda home. Kwenda home madhana mimi zangu nijipaki mafuta ya kawaida. So I'm like hapana mimi napenda army skin na nyorosha skin.
Kumbani marufu inakata.
Marufu imaza kukata na nibada taiklik. You see?
Yeah.
Alafu I think ukitafuta ball for long, inafika tu mali ya taiklik. Unaachana nayo, hata you don't think. So for me ilikuwa hivyo. But hizo ma pregnancy, ukisha pata balls kunjua kuna kongatuna hizo maichu, mara marufu, mara
nini. You know, there's another friend of mine who is struggling to get pregnant.
Serious.
Imagine alikuwa anatumia ile ya hapa.
Ile ya mkono.
Ito depo.
I think ni hiyo.
So alikuwa amekanga hii ya 3 years. So right now, by the time alikuwa anaeka, she was in campus.
We?
So sinile uko na boyfriend na utaki kupata ball before you finish school.
Just tafta watu watafte method zingine.
So she kept that ya 3 years. So she finished school, she graduated, they moved in together with their boyfriend. Now it's almost 1 year.
Nothing.
She's not conceiving. Mpaka wameanza sasa kupata stress. Ile stress serious because they're like, hey,
I know.
It's dreaming. Yeah, imagine.
So for
so
me,
easy family planning. I think we should bring a gynecologist.
Yeah, I think next time I have a doctor.
You have a doctor.
Yeah, tutamleta on our next video to advise us on what to do and
about that topic. Yeah, I think we shall tackle it with a professional.
But I think when you need a baby, maybe you just unasahau maybe it will come. But when you keep it in the mind,
it won't come. Yeah.
Because for me, I stayed for 3 months with the guy. Nasikuwa napata bolzo.
Tuko nataka.
I wanted. Na iko inakam.
The moment uliacha kutaka,
it could come. So I think. So yeah, me after ku get ball, me everything was fine. Apart from hizo nausea ziukua, but me ziko zinakuja nikikula. So if I don't eat, I'm good.
Hey, mimi nausea ilinipeleka. Me, I was nauseated 24 hours, 7 days a week. Like I was always, alafu si puke. Nile tu unashina tu umesikia kitu.
So me, what helped me, ni easy twist. Unazitanga jizi switch the blue.
Isotropical.
So we used to eat those.
We used to eat ginger. Like I'd put ginger on everything.
Thing.
Tea, food.
And then lemon. I think lemon helped me asubuhi nikienda job. To me sasa nilikuwa nazieka oil. Kitu kali inanikeep poor the whole day.
Lakini mimi sikuwa natema mate. Kuna watu wenye wanashangaa wametema mate.
Yeah, so ikafika. So nikakuwa pregnant. I went for job for 6 months. Then nika stop. So I love those simple stop. Me used to shop like 7 months. Nikiwa 7 months, mi kazi yangu ilikuwa tu kushop. 8 months nilikuwa na lala like sleeping. Alafu hiyo ugonjwa kulala na I think hiyo kuwa
tu. Mtu lala. Yai. Hey. Akunaka usingizi tamu kama ya mtu akona. Yeah. Kwanza the initial month. Yeah. Kwanza the first 3 months.
Thought time ya kulala sasa ikiwa
si kwa mat, si wapi.
Everywhere. You just want to sleep. Mimi hata siku naenda kuzaa Eliana I slept.
Hey.
Like nililala kabisa usingizi. But ujue mi sikuwa. Sikuenda usiati. Nikiumwa ile sana.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Yeah, so that was my experience. Nilipata nausea, nilipata... The way I used to handle nausea was by taking ginger on anything, on everything, and actually. Another symptom that really ilikuwa... Nikata mtu ananza kusahau hizi symptoms.
Mimi, hata symptoms haiku nilemea. Alafu... Yeah. Kitu ingine kwa ball, body change. Yako ili change?
Where? the insecurities that come with pregnancy. Oh my god.
I know.
I added so much weight. You remember
temptation? Yeah, I mean, nikupata mle.
Alafu nikakuwa mweusi.
I think watu dark, kuna watu dark and
kabisa. Hata sasa ndio. Yes, I used to say sasa ndio at least naanza ku brighten.
You know me didn't add weight. Unaona vitu kwa tu hivyo wadogo. Mimi I was like that.
So you didn't add weight.
Mimi I added weight sasa after kuzaa.
You didn't add weight. Cuz I remember.
Oh, you saw my pictures.
Kuna time tulipata na uchumi. I think kuliko mekam shopping.
Oh, Naivas ile moja ya Capital Center.
Hii Capital Center. Nikiwa job.
Nilikuwa watu wengi hata nikizaeliana. Yeah. I met with the previous workers.
Tulipata nanga uchumi.
Siku adweight.
But kuliko mekam shop. And I didn't even know you were pregnant. Wadi uliniambia, imagine I'm 6 months pregnant. Kuliko umevaka trench na skinny me.
Oh yeah, I didn't adweight. Pregnancy yangu mimi
didn't adweight.
Yeah, I was too hivyo mdogo. Mm. I think after sasa kuza you hapo ndio mambo ile
yalikuwa
yeah I landed so with sasa after. Do you mean nilikuwa ngatu kawaida siku add weight.
Only kwa kawaida. Yeah, so that was it. Other than nausea, kuchoka, I was always tired. Me I was always tired.
Oh, ulikuwa unachoka hata kulala. I remember at the time I came to see you. Oh, ulikuwa unachoka tu.
Nilikuwa ngatu nimechoka. And then for the bathroom.
Alafu ujue bole yako ilikuwa kubwa.
Ilikuwa kubwa by the way ni nilikuwa na mimba inafika huku na mimi natosha na
hii. Unaona hapa big belly.
You didn't have a big belly.
Ilikuwa tu ndogo
hivyo. Unaweza mshoko how many kg?
3.5.
Hata sasa ilikuwa hiyo 3.5.
I think okay, add weight, everything else ina add.
Yeah.
You may remember siku add weight kabisa.
Did you have food aversions?
Sasa ukiweza
cravings.
Kizungu
wewe. Sasa unaanza kusema food aversion. Aki ukiweka hapa utakujiona.
Kwanza kwa tu poison, what's your poison set? Hai for real, hizo vitu achia huko watu wakufanya manini. Contest kwa barabara. Yeah. Cravings zangu mie I ate chicken sana. Throughout my pregnancy, mi kwa nakula
chi. Hei,
ni patati na chomua pale. Ni don't have to root, utaka akula njeri. Kwanza hizo, alafu mimi, nilipende hizo food za mta. Yo,
kaya
ni ya mta.
Same.
Hile inachomua.
Nga nipata na mesimama na wababa huko kwa barabara, tunakula mtura, tunakula hizi masijuni mashingo za.
Mimi sasa.
Mapok.
Hapo sasa
pia wako wanafanya hiyo.
Walikuwa wanafanya tu whole chicken imepakwa yellow. Alafu inachomwa
naijua.
Nilikuwa nashuka tu kwa wasi lazima nikule chicken na managu. Nilipenda hiyo food mbili. Managu, tuseme tu kienyeji. Anything kienyeji ni I love.
Mimi nilipenda I think nilipenda chicken as well.
Usisahau kozi.
Githeri
kama nimesha
githeri. But I think for every trimester mtu uko na different.
Mimi nothing. Mimi chicken. Chicken
all through.
Alafu nilikuwa na crave Red Bull. Anything iko na hiyo
energy.
Yes, hizo
ni kwa kunywanga. Nilikuwa nakunywanga nini? I think your time when I was pregnant, baby daddy alikuwa na ka wine and spirit. So nilikuwa naenda hapo na kunywa hizo ma zinachangwaaje?
Predators.
Predator.
Predators.
Na sijui whatever. Hizo ma Red Bull na hizo ma